Been promoted. Yeah. So does that mean how many is one shot? It's not really enough.
Hey, okay,
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, no, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over.
All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
Okay, fine.
Ah! Yep, what I thought.
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Whoa.
Okay.
Right. Am I even going the right way? What the hell? Going on here.
Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
Is it not like... Fuck! No. Hey. Does he not like the power of Neon? No, he doesn't like the power of me. Cool.
Whoa! Okay. Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
Oh, this is gonna be another freaking pain in the ass to do, isn't it? Okay. I don't like this one bit of mine.
Damn it! We gotta get back in there! Saw the fest in your basement! What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering!
I need your powers!
You need to leave!
Yep, what I thought. It's lava.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
Oh, shit.
You gotta stop doing that!
But... up! Up!
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
Oh, that's it. What am I supposed to be doing?
Oh, man, that is definitely a safety hazard.
Please don't let me. No, wait a minute. No. No. Hey. Over here. I've got nothing left. What the heck? I have nothing left! Oh, right. Yeah, I know. Oh, there's, yeah.
Enough with the lava!
I didn't want to go in the lava, man. Like, if you more... What are you doing now? I don't like it. Nope, no, you can't do this to me. No! I've just literally got smoke. Oh, what's that? Oh, this is getting really... Fies, I don't like it. Out of the fucking lava, Delta! Oh, for God's sake, please, no, don't do this. Don't do this. I don't want to keep doing this over and over and over again. Give me smoke. I'm getting the hang of this. I don't really want to die, because if I die... Oh, where are we going now? There. What's happening?
I'm back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving. Till I get what I came for.
Yeah, come on. Like...
I grow tired of your company.
flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Right, I need more power. Oh, there's some. Ah, shit! Oh, no, calm down, Rebecca. We can do this. It's fine. I've been one of these. Need some smoke. Quiet because I'm very scared. No, no! Stop doing this! Tis rude! Oh, smoke. Oh, for God's sakes, no! Come on, please don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Please don't tell me I have to do all this all over again. Like, what the shit? Okay, not too bad. I have to kill him. Smoke was high. I think he's gonna get his little fairy buddies there. Okay, cool, that's fine. No, he's going somewhere else. He's going somewhere else. Dead again. Dead again. Okay. What am I doing again? I've had a break. No! As I say to my kitty cats, no! Right, okay. Okay. I need more power. Hopefully, where are they going? We're going that way. Hopefully with a bit more actual break. I had a literal 3 hour break. I was that angry. I had a break for 3 hours. But I already said to go, I had to go to work. No, you can't do this. Right. Feel a bit more calm. Okay, I'm panicking now because, oh my gosh, what the frick? Against this. Thank you. Right, I'm not feeling more calm. I'm feeling somewhat more so. I hear you. I freaking hear you. I don't think so. No! That was freaking wasted. What the heck? Delson, you are but a pain in my ass. There's nothing there. I need some. I need you, don't I? Oh god, I need to get you, don't I? Okay, come on. Ah! No! 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 Fuck! No! Thank God. Oh, thank God. Right. Oh, I can't... If I fail this again, I don't think I can cope. I honestly do not think I can cope. Wait, why are you going backwards? I don't want you to go backwards. I want you to go this way. Like, this way. Oh, no. No, no. Right, okay. Still one left. Where is... No, there's not one left. It's cool. Oh, blah, 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 blah. Fuck! No! No! Can't have this Hallowell! So go away! Leave me seat! Right, I need some form of power! No, do I have no power? Is there no power for me to obtain? None whatsoever. No, we've got smoke. We got... No! Drink smoke. Where are you going now? Oh, for God's sake. This is just horrible. This is just horrible. Please, go up! Oh, fuck. Ah, I need... Fuck! I need some... Neon! Oh, fuck. Can I have some... See, right, he makes that noise, I run. I run! Got to run. Oh, kill the fucking bird! Where's the other one? Please don't let me... Don't feel me now! Cause I'm having such a good... I'm not having a good time now. This is the thing. I am not having... Where the fuck's he going? He's going over there. Oh, great. He's going over there. Well... Don't let me die. Please don't let me die. Please. I need some neon. I'm sorry that I hurt your feelings. Fuck. Let me just quickly kill your freaking birds. Ah. How many birds have I left to kill? Two. No. Die! Oh, oh, the stress. See, you go with. Oh, stress.
At school, I always tried to blend in.
Oh.
To fade into the background, to disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far.
Oh dear.
When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me. Different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Don't make me chase after you now, because I think I'll get really more stressed than normal.
Nelson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
What important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets?
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Nelson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the streets, against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Excuse me? We are not putting him in a cage. Exactly.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Well, maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait. I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny.
It was.
So, what do you say, Eugene? You, me, a couple of conduits hit the town. You show me some of your new video tricks. I show you how to pick up some girls. Maybe rescue some of our marked brethren.
I don't think so. I still feel safer in here.
Come on, man. You keep staying down here and playing angels and demons, you're never gonna get laid. Listen, man. It's your life. But there is a way for us to live out there in the real world. But it's up to us to make it happen. You think about that, you let me know, okay?
Yay. Oh, I'm so glad that quest is done. Hell's fire.
Time to check out the new arsenal.
Oh.